Congresswoman Dina Titus also held a special meeting today to address health issues among female vets and active service women. She teamed up with the Public Education Foundation to make sure that their needs are being met. Titus says one of her top priorities is to improve care and support for women in the military.